So we've gotten to a point in this in the series, in the run of the series, that people actually have iPhones, I guess,
mm-hmm.
because it's late enough in the chronology of both shows. And the one good thing about that is you can light an actor's face with an iPhone, especially when you're shooting in the dark like this. That's the only thing I like about them. Otherwise, they'd ruin the world. They're good for lighting, though.
Just